你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
This is the correct way to open a real career on the first day of the new year in 2022. Xiao Zhan officially announced the car endorsement. Say a cowdy, live up to expectations and bring the Xiao Zhan effect to 2022. Many people think that the endorsement this time is a means of transportation. There should be no out of circle consumption. But Xiao Zhan's fans will never disappoint. The official announcement for half an hour. Some fans shared the news of their car booking. Is this something that an average person can manage at 13 years old? The price of Xiao Zhan's same model is as high as 650,000. The brand launched a limited edition of 700,000, which was also shared by the staff on the same day. I know Xiao Zhan Wo, but I never thought it would be so hot. This is a car. After the official announcement, many people come to order cars, and several limited edition cars have been ordered. For a while, people feel that fans of Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon should all have minds at home. While lamenting that Xiao Zhan's ability to carry goods has no shortcomings, in the first week of 2022, Xiao Zhan ushered in the second business seat, looking forward to a new year's business from 2021, Dove Chocolate. It also warmed up quietly on the 5th, the familiar point of the card. After seeing the back view countless times, the hint should not be too obvious. The small actions of the brand before the official announcement are also quite funny. I don't know if it's due to temporary arrangements. Some businesses have officially announced in advance. The business meeting, which was warmed up in advance by the Business Support Association, was delayed from November to December. It was postponed from the beginning of December to the official announcement before Christmas. And the result was nearly 2 months. Not only fans and other flowers are thanked, but brands and others are anxious. Before the warm up, I have quietly followed Xiao Zhan's social accounts, and I counted down 7 days on the short video platform, which shows that I am really anxious. Xiao Zhan focused on his career and announced 2 business seats within 7 days. However, it is not only doing business in reality, but also Gu Ye in the drama Ace Force. It's a career in and out of play. Especially in the first 10 episodes that paved the way for the characters, seeing Gu Ye being asked to break up by his superiors, netizens' reactions are all dating in love will only affect the speed of drawing a knife. Isn't it good for him to engage in a career? I'm going to be overwhelmed by the netizens this year, and I still don't like to watch the sweet love. I only like to be serious about my career. Gu Ye played by Xiao Zhan, in the previous part of the plot, most of the story is about the process of character growth. After the update to episode 16, 5 consecutive episodes, not only hot searches, the audience was taken crying for 4 days. To say that chasing Ace Force is too wasteful. Gu Ye's growth in the play, it is unforgettable, especially at the moment when squad leader Zhang Fei rescued Gu Ye and sacrificed. The 19-year-old boy matured overnight, and the plot of a few days was so depressing that every scene was teary. Sometimes I think about it, the plot can have such a strong sense of substitution. It is not only the explosive power of the actors, the plot arrangements of the screenwriters, and the forced sentimentality of the directors, it's because the audience knows that in reality it is also these teenagers who are younger than themselves, who protect the people. They are trained with a will of steel to overcome fear, let go of the weaknesses of human nature in extreme environments, protect the people like a giant. But they took off their military uniforms, and they were still children. Gu Ye's dream of a strong army has been deeply rooted in his heart after the war. Love is no longer his all, but the responsibility on his shoulders, the guilt in his heart, pushing him must move forward. He does not want his comrades to sacrifice in front of his own eyes. The troop officially started now, and it was also the beginning of Gu Ye's career. It's been too hard to chase the drama these days. Dove arranged it at the right time. Congratulations to Xiao Zhan for gaining new business again.